The Ingham County Health Department is launching a public education campaign to fight the hepatitis A outbreak. Over the last 18 months, 26 people have been infected in the county and one person has died. The campaign will use billboards, newspaper ads, and social media to educate people about the symptoms and risks associated with Hep A. People deemed high risk can get a free vaccination at the health department.